And officials have lost their lives in a helicopter crash in Lamu County. Confirming the incident through an official statement, KDF says the crew on board the Air Force Hui helicopter were part of an air surveillance operation for the ongoing Operation Amani Boni. President William Ruto has sent condolences to the families of Army forces who perished in the helicopter crash.